Even if you love making room in your schedule for long gym sessions, there's always gonna be those days when you just don't have the time. And on those days, we like to use HIIT workouts. That's high intensity interval training. That interval training combines strength training and cardio for an all-in-one total body workout. And by using quick intervals, you'll get a killer training session in only 15 to 20 minutes. Best of all, you can do this anywhere. Today, we're gonna be using a stability ball and a set of dumbbells. So let's get to it.